What's up, guys? Elliot here, Elliot Fitness, and today's another video of a grocery store pickup video showing you guys what I got at the grocery store. So without further ado, let's get started. Hopefully you guys get some good ideas from this. You know, a lot of people like to see what people buy at the store. Just get some ideas, you know, a lot of variety. So hopefully you guys pick up a few tips and let's get started. Alright, so this is all that I picked up today. I'm going to go in depth with each and every single one of them. So let's start with the protein first, I guess. Right here, we got, what is it, 1.45 pounds of chicken breast. I just picked up a little one today because I do got some frozen chicken breast already in the freezer. I decided to pick up some fresh meat to either grill up or bake. This is just regular chicken breast. In this tube right here, you know, we got some, here, let me get some, you can see that, lean ground beef. This is only a pound. It's 93% lean, 7% of this is fat, so it's a pretty lean ground beef. Trying to get some more red meat into my diet to taste good. You know what, I haven't had it for a while, so I figured just to bring it back in. So we got two different types of meats right there. We got some eggs and two cartons of egg beaters. I've been really getting these lately just because they're thicker and taste a little bit better than just generic cartoned egg whites. They are a little, I think they're like only 50 cents or a dollar more than cartoned egg whites, so it's not that big of a deal. But they're fluffier, as you can see in the picture, fluffier and taste way better. We got some, what is this, gingerbread swirl bread. Shout out to Brandon Campbell from Campbell Fitness. He showed me the pumpkin bread, you know, on the videos. I'm like, well, it looks kind of good. So I picked it up, the pumpkin bread, and I loved it. Saw this in a recent video of his, so I'm like, you know what, it actually looks pretty good. I'll give it a try. Had two slices of this morning, and it really tasted good. The macros aren't that bad, too. I actually have this with some peanut butter on it. It tastes amazing. Picked up some Greek yogurt. Like having these like on the sides of meals, either like breakfast or like a quick snack on the go if I'm in a hurry. These are the light and fit kind. So if you guys like people that are cutting and are in a caloric deficit, these fit really nice because they're actually low carb, or like less than 10 grams each and 12 grams of protein. Then the standard like 20 grams of carbs, Greek yogurt. I got these because, you know, I like them. Plus, it makes me have more food even though I'm in a caloric surplus. I like food, you know what I mean? So, I didn't get the, you know what I mean? Alright. Yeah, I don't know what I'm just trying to say. I got some Simply Orange juice with pineapple. This is a straight up juice from oranges and pineapple. I like to put this like in a blender with some fresh fruit, either like bananas or some mixed berries blended up. You got yourself a really good fruit smoothie, high in micronutrients and fiber from the frozen fruit we throw in. So, or have like to have a glass of this stuff in the morning. We got some apples, fresh bananas, a bag of this triple berry mix. It's blueberries, strawberries, and red raspberries, excuse me. Big. And as you can see, one cup of this stuff is 5 grams of fiber and this huge profile of vitamins and minerals. So, plus it tastes good. I could probably use either smoothies or put it in like my protes, chocolate and oatmeal, mix it up, and then throw some of this in it. We got some oatmeal. I was running it low on oatmeal. Generic, you know, a quick 1 minute, not generic, it's Quaker Oats, but just your regular quick 1 minute oatmeal. We got our instant brown rice. I like to like cook the whole bag at once and put it in a giant Tupperware, like my chicken and stuff, and just so I can scoop out, you know, a cup or 2 cups when I want it. Just easy carbs right here. Generic, you know, just instant brown rice. Skippy natural creamy peanut butter. I love peanut butter. I'm gonna say really about that. And now to our fun foods. Yes, Pop-Tarts. 16 Pop-Tarts. S'mores flavor. You know, each pastry is only like 200 calories. You know, if you have two, it's 400 calories out of like my whole like caloric intake, which is about 3,600 right now, and 400 is not gonna break your diet, guys. A lot of the fitness here numbers, whether you're cutting or in a surplus, nothing's not gonna hurt you. Birthday party blue bunny cake, ice cream. Again, just simple carbs. Now, when I'm in a deficit, I usually get Eddie's or Edie's slow churn, where it's low fat. But this is just your generic profile of ice cream, your standard profile, where it's like fat is moderate, carbs are moderate. Ben and Jerry's, you know, I was gonna get that because it could easily fit into my macros for now. But this whole thing of Tupperware of ice cream costs as much as a pint of Ben and Jerry's, so might as well just get more ice cream. I guess more food too, because you know, two servings of this is like 12 grams of fat. I can easily fit 3 to 4 servings in my macros if I really wanted to. And then Christmas crunch. You can't, you know, Christmas is almost here, guys. And I love holiday themed stuff. Either like my Halloween cereals, blueberry, Frankie Berry, Count Chocula. But now that time's over and it's Christmas time, I had to pick myself up some Christmas crunch. Macros again aren't that bad. 1.5 fat, 22 grams of carbs, and 1 gram of protein. Almost the same as oatmeal. And if you look at it, this is a 3/4 a cup. Well, this is half a cup. 40 grams here and 26 grams here. Of course, this is gonna keep you more satiated, keep you more full, because you probably can get more volume out of Quaker oats, and it's more fibrous than this, because this plus added milk and stuff won't keep you as full as Quaker oats. But you know, if you're feeling like in the mood to have some Christmas crunch, by all means, you could have Christmas crunch. You won't lose all your gains. So this is all I picked up today. This is basically the bulk of my diet right now. As you can see, we got a lot of like whole, bro, clean foods, and I picked up some fun foods too. Like I said, variety is key, moderation is key. Without further ado, guys, this is the video. Hope you give this a like. I can't talk right now. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I just leave a comment, you know what? In the comment box below, tell me your favorite grocery store item to pick up and other videos you want to see. If there's any specific topics you want me to go over, let me know in the comment section below. But again, guys, please subscribe and like the video. Thanks.